You don't look well. You've been through a lot, so rest a while. You can go back to Suo later. Gemma and I have to go back to file our report, but there's no need for you and Shiden to rush.
Don't push yourself, Kasane.
Hey, if you're gonna rest, rest. I'll read a book or something.
Why don't you go back to Suo with the others?
It's my choice.
Well, I'm going to rest then. How long are you going to follow me around?
Shut up! I'll go then, if that's what you want.
The Ceron garrison of the National Defense Forces caused a stir when they deployed unauthorized near the abandoned subway to invest. Chairman Sumeragi criticized the move as being outside the purview of civilian military operations and has ordered the Minister of Defense to find out the facts.
From Mother?
We heard about Naomi's death. Why didn't you tell us? Our sweet little Naomi. We couldn't refuse her desire to be a scout, so we left our precious girl in your care. I guess I was wrong to hope. We were fools. I don't want you contacting us anymore. You've never contacted us anyway, so I'm sure that won't bother you.
Is that the Randall Industries logo?
That man was from Randall Industries. There was something off about him. Where did he go? By resource reading.
So?
Ceyron's preparations are nearly complete. Everyone deployed in Suo merely await your command.
The destruction of the OSF from within is progressing nicely. Half of them will align with Ceyron.
Then the rebellion will be carried out at Kunad.
Wait.
Did they see me?
I knew you'd come.
What's that supposed to mean?
Just a sad, sorry fate.
Who is that girl?
Naomi's younger sister. I'll take care of her.
Randall's adoptive daughter. Well, I must be going.
You're planning a rebellion right in the middle of town?
I wonder how much you truly understand.
What does that mean? What are you saying?
You don't need to know yet. Come with me.
Where am I? The GPS program isn't working. Is Psynet down? No. It seems this room is blocking the net.
You're awake. Stay here and be quiet.
I get it. Karin told you to watch me. That's why you wouldn't leave me alone. So you support the Ceyron Rebellion as well?
Ceyron is my homeland. And Major General Karin appreciates me more than Major General Fubuki.
Get out of my way.
No.
Then I'll just have to make you.
Don't be silly. If you think you're good enough to fight me... Hey, listen to me!
I told you to wait! Do you think you can beat me one-on-one?
I do.
Then let's see who's better. Right here, right now.
Don't resist! No way!
Bark and no bite.
Kasane, we're here to rescue you. What's going on?
Yeah.
Shiden came to help me too. He got hurt. Don't worry about it.
I see. So will you help us, Shiden?
Help you? What do you mean?
My brother Karin Travers has taken his regiment and is trying to start a rebellion with Ceyron. I want to confirm. You know that my brother is in league with Ceyron.
Yes.
Then, do you know where he went?
He mentioned a place called Kunad. That's Kunad Highway.
I'm going to go stop my brother. This is personal, so I can't ask the OSF to help.
I'm going too. I want answers from Karin.
Right. I can't let Karin do this either. Shiden, you'll come with us, right?
Come with us, Shiden. You'll get what you want that way.
All right.
If Kasane's going, then so am I. As your commander, I can't let you two go alone.
Okay. We'll split the platoon into two teams. Luca, Kasane, and myself will go first. Kiyoka and Shiden, you support us. That's best. Right, Shiden?
Whatever.
How did you know I had been imprisoned?
I know of my brother's suspicious behavior, so I've been casually observing him. Which is why we were able to free you. But my brother likely suspected something like this. Why would my brother choose this place? It must
be something he needs to take care of here. First, let's search for Karin.
It's done.
check.
This cherry blossom tree. It is growing so wild. Like nature is trying to take the land back from humanity.
Yes, it's very beautiful. You guys have a poetic way of looking at it. I'm just finding it hard to walk. Roots are in the way. It's working. Focus on that spot.
Nothing.
Expect so many.
We can't give up.
Thank you for your help. I've got a nearby resource reading.
Brilliant.
still fight. Time to fight back.
Thanks for the help.
It used to be. There also used to be a city here that traded with Suo.
It's abandoned now. Cars can't even drive on it. That's why we're forced to walk.
Go ahead.
Yet.
Move. It's working! Focus on that spot!
That was close.
Expect so many. Pretty good.
Yuito? Captain Seto? What is Seto platoon doing here?
Kyoka, can you back us up? We need to withdraw.
Right. It's ridiculous for us to fight our allies.
Gemma, come with me. Tell me what's gotten into you.
No,
We'll draw off the OSF around us. I doubt they are willing to take on two Septentrions.
Would you say the same if it were me, Luca?
Karin.
Luca. I knew you would be here.
Leave my brother to me.
Don't fool yourself.
Come at me all together. I'll take you on.
We don't know how he'll attack. Karin can use multiple powers without SAS.
The power only Karin Travers has. Brain Eater.
It's nothing.
Bad. I'm not done yet.
Use it effectively.
It would have been better for you to remain quietly in your cage, Kasane.
Stop joking. I'll decide what's best for me. Just what are you planning?
I don't need to answer you.
You're nothing but trouble, Karin. You should consider how it affects people around you.
You're worried about Fubuki. You think it'd be better if I'm not around him.
I didn't say anything about Fubuki. There's just no talking with you, is there? You're such a pain.
There. That was close. I'm not done yet.
This is what real power looks like. It's too easy.
I can just fight. That was close.
I'll wipe you out.
Damn, I still need more. It is nothing.
Some are close to their limit.
I'm not done yet.
I must do more.
You'll taste my strength.
I have to do something.
The game stopped now. I see. So it's different this time. Understood. However.
No! Everyone, get back!
Yuito!
Set out.